Today we will solve the example on the theme integrating differential equation by means of series. And begin started with the number 130. Find the solution of the equation y2' = xy that satisfies the initial conditions for x is 0, y is 1, y it's 1, number 1, y prime is 0. Solution. Let y is y 0 plus y prime 0 over 1 factorial times x to the power of 1 plus y 0 2 prime over 2 factorial times x squared plus etc. plus y 0 n prime and derivative of y in the point x is 0 over n factorial times x to the power of n plus it. If x is 0, y is 1, and y prime is 0, it means y of 0 equals 1 y 0 plus 0 plus 0 if x is 0, these terms equals 0. These two, all terms, result y 0. Y 0 is 1. Then, y 0 prime is 0. And we have y equals 1 plus zero over 1 factorial times x to the power 1 is 0, then y 0 2 prime over 2 factorial x squared plus etc. plus y 0 n prime over n factorial times x to the power of n plus etc. Find y prime. Y prime is y 0 3 prime over 2 factorial times 2x plus etc. plus y 0 n prime over n factorial times n times x to the power of n minus 1. Y 0 prime is 0. Y 0 2 prime. Y 2 prime. Y 2 prime is this is not true. It's a mistake. I forgot that we have the derivative of product in each. It means y 0 prime is y 0 2 prime over 2 factorial times 2x, y 0 is constant plus etc. plus y 0 n prime over n factorial times n times x to the power of n minus 1 plus etc. This term. If x is 0, y 0 is 0. Y 2 prime is y 0 2 prime over 2 factorial times 2 derivative of x is 1 plus etc. plus y 0 n prime over n factorial times n minus 1 times x to the power of n minus 2 plus etc. And y 0 2 prime equals x times y. It means all of this y to prime vector times 2 plus etc. plus 1 0 n prime over n factorial times n minus 1 times x to the power of n minus 2 plus etc. equals x times y. Y is this expression f this equals x plus y 0 to prime over 2 factorial times x cubed plus etc. plus y 0 n prime over n factorial times x to the power of n plus 1 plus etc. It means calculate. Here we have y 0 to prime over 2 factorial times 2. It is constant. Plus, next, y 0 3 prime over 3 factorial times 3 times 3 minus 1, it means 2, times x to the power of 1. Then plus y 0 4 prime over 4 factorial times 4 times 3 times x squared plus y 0 5 prime over 5 factorial times 5 times 4 times x to the power of 3 plus etc. plus y 0 if we will if we want the degree of x n plus 1 we must stay y 0 n plus 3 prime is n plus 3 prime. y 0 n plus 3 prime over n plus 3 factorial times n plus 3 times n plus 2 and times x to the power n plus 1 equals in the right side don't constant only x, it means 0 constant 0 not constant plus x 1 times x plus x squared not 0 times x squared plus x cubed y 0 2 factorial over 2 2 prime over 2 factorial times x cubed plus etc. plus y 0 n prime over n factorial times x to the power of n plus 1 plus etc. It means this constant equals 0. on y 0 to prime equals 0, because 2 not equal to 0. This constant equals 1, it means y 0 3 prime over 3 factorial times 3 times 2 equals 1. Next constant equals 0. Y 0 4 prime over 4 factorial times 4 times 3 is 0. Next constant y 0 2 factorial over 2. Y 0 5 prime times 5 times 4 equals y 0 2 prime over 2 factorial, etc. 2. Y 0 over 5 factorial, I forgot. Y 0 n plus 3 prime over n plus 3 factorial times n plus 3 times n plus 2 equals y 0 n prime over n factorial. Calculate y 0 2 prime is 0. Then y 0 3 prime is 1. Y 0 4 prime is 0 from this. Y 0 5 prime over five factorial, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times 5 times 4 equals y 0 2 prime over 2. Y 0 2 prime is 0. It means this 0. Then y 0 6 prime times 6 times 5 over 1 2 3 4 5 6 equals y 0 6 minus 3 3 prime over 3 factorial. We have 6 5 and 3 factorial we delete. It means y 0 6 prime equals y 0 3 prime over 4. Y 0 3 prime is 1 over 4. Then y 0 n plus 3 prime over n plus 3 factorial. Times n plus 3 times n plus 2 equals y 0 n prime over n factorial. It means y 0 n plus 3 prime equals 4 here. Why you don't see? It's 1, it's x over 4. X is 4. Y 0 n plus 3 prime equals look, n plus 3 factorial over n factorial is n plus 1 times n plus 2 times n plus 3. N plus 2 and n plus 3 we can cancel out. It means stay only n plus 1, and we have n plus 1 y 0 n factorial. And all derivative of y in the point x is 0, that don't divide by 3 equals 0. It means we have the series y 0 is 1 plus y prime 0 is 0, y 2 prime 0 is 0. Y 3 prime 0 is 1, and we have x cubed over 2 times 3. Plus, then 2 derivative x, y 4 prime and y 5 prime is 0, and we have x to the power of 6 over 2, 3, don't, 4, not 4, 5, 6, plus x to the power of 6 plus 3, 9, and we don't have we don't have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, don't have 8 or 7. Don't have 7. Here 8, here 9, plus etc., plus x to the power of 3k over, maybe I write down 3k factorial, and this 3k minus 2, this true, plus etc. It is our answer. Do you have any question about this example.
No, miss.
Note. Next number 100. Find the general solution of the equation. X squared times y to prime plus x times y prime plus x squared minus 1 over 4 times y equals 0. And we have find. Seek the solution in the form
Miss.
Yes, Shahir, what do you want?
It's Amar. My internet is stop it. So I am with Shahir.
Yes, you Shahir, and what?
No, I am with Shahir. I am Amar.
You Amar.
Yes, yes. I have problem with internet.
Good, good.
Okay.
In the form y is x to the power of p times a 0 plus a first times x plus a second times x squared plus etc. Solution. If we will find the solution in this form, we must find y we have, y prime and y2 prime, and put it into our initial equation, our first equation. If we find y is x to the power of p times all of this, it is y is a 0 times x to the power of p plus a first times x to the power of p plus 1. I just open the bracket. Plus a second times x to the power of p plus 2 plus etc. plus a n minus 1 or n's maybe n's times x to the power p plus n. Plus etc. We have y prime is a 0 times p times x to the power p minus 1 plus a first times p plus 1 times x to the power of p plus a second times p plus 2 times x to the power p plus 1 plus etc. plus a nth times p plus n times x to the power of p plus n minus 1 plus etc. Happy. And we need y2 prime. Y2 prime equals a0 times p times derivative of x to the power of p minus 1. It means p minus 1 times x to the power of p minus 2 plus a first times p plus 1 times p times x to the power of p minus 1 plus a second times p plus 2 times p plus 1 times x to the power of p plus a nth times p plus n times p plus n minus 1 times x to the power of p plus n minus 2. Plus etc. And now we can put our function, the first and the second derivatives, in our initial equation. In the equation that we want to solve. In the first, we have x squared times y2 prime. This y2 prime multiply by x squared. We have a0 times p times p minus 1 times x with the degree that biggest our degree on 2. P minus 2 plus 2 is p. Plus a first times p plus 1 times p times x to the power of p minus 1 plus 2 means p plus 1. Minus 1 plus 2 is plus 1. Plus a second times p plus 2 times p plus 1 times x to the power of p at 2 plus 2 plus etc. Let's see here, etc. Plus a nth times p plus n times p plus n minus 1 times x in degree that biggest on 2 of this degree p plus n minus 2 plus 2 p plus n plus etc. Then we must sum with x times y prime. Here y prime multiply by x plus y prime a zero plus p plus x with the degree biggest on 1. A 0 times P times X, P minus 1 plus 1 is here 1 degree. Is P, just P. Plus A first times P plus 1 times X to the power P and 1, P plus 1. Plus A second times P plus 2 times X, the degree biggest on 1, P plus 2. P plus 1 plus 1 is P plus 2. Plus etc. Plus A n times P plus n times X to the power biggest on 1. P plus n minus 1 plus 1. P plus n. Plus etc. Then in our initial equation stay x squared minus 1 over 4 times y. We must x squared times y and minus 1 over 4 times y. I open this bracket. In the first x squared times y and then minus 1 over 4 times y. If we multiply y by x squared, we will have y is this expression multiply by x squared. We have a 0 times x to the power of p plus 2 plus a first times x to the power of p plus 2 plus a second times x to the power of p plus 4 plus etc. plus a n times x to the power of p plus n plus 1 plus etc. and minus 1 over 4 times y. Multiply y by minus 1 over 4. We have minus 1 over 4 a 0 times x to the power of p minus 1 over 4 a first times x to the power of p plus 1 minus 1 over 4 a second times x to the power of p plus 2 plus etc. minus 1 over 4 a n times x to the power of p plus n plus etc. and consider our initial equation. We must find 0. We must have 0. Easily. We must take same degree of x and create the bracket. The degree p this and this degree p. We have x to the power of p times A 0 times P minus 1 plus a zero times b plus a zero minus one. Not here. A zero times p times p minus one. A zero p. Here a zero not. Just minus one over four. A zero. And all of this multiply by x to the power of p. Next, x to the power of p plus 1. We have this, and this. X to the power of p plus 1. Plus. A first times p plus 1 times p plus a first times p plus 1 minus 1 over 4 a first times x to the power of p plus 1 plus continue. Next, the degree p plus 2, we have here, and here. Or a squared times p plus 2 times p plus 1 plus a second times p plus 2 plus a zero plus minus 1 over 4 a second. All of this multiply by x to the power of p plus 2. Next degree, x to the power of p plus 3. We will have a 3 times p plus 3 p plus 2 plus a third times p plus 3 plus a first minus 1 over 4 a third times x to the power of p plus 3. And common term x to the power of p plus n a n times p plus n times p plus n minus 1 plus a n times p plus n plus a n minus 2 minus 1 over 4 times a n times x to the power of p plus n plus etc. All of this equals zero. It means We have the system of equation. All of our constant must be zero. The first constant A zero times P times P minus one plus A zero times P minus one over four A zero. Equals zero. Then A first times P plus one times P plus A first times P plus one minus one over four A first equals zero. Then A second times P plus two times P plus one plus A second times P plus two plus A zero minus one over four A second equals zero too. A third times P plus three times P plus two plus A third times P plus three plus A first minus one over four A third equals zero, etc. A n's times P plus n times P plus n minus one plus A n's times P plus n plus A n minus two minus one over four A n's equals zero, etc. This system we must solve. If we say that A zero in the first equation equals zero, that all coefficient A n's will be equal to zero, and we cannot say that our expression equals zero, not zero, because must be P times P minus 1 plus P minus 1 over 4 equals 0. Look, A 0 times P times P minus 1 plus P minus 1 over 4 equals zero. And if A zero don't zero, then other equals zero. What is it? E squared minus p plus p minus 1 over 4 equals 0, or p squared minus 1 over 4 equals 0, take p equals 1 over 2. I don't want the negative degree. Let 1 over 2. And if this case, we have the system of equation in which each p equals 1 over 2. The first equation equals 0. Find the second equation. If all p is 1 over 2. A first times 1 over 2 plus 1 times 1 over 2. Next. Plus a first times 1 over 2 plus 1. Minus 1 over 4 times a first. Equals 0. It means 1 over 4 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 minus 1 over 2. Careful, 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 minus 1 over 4 equals 0. It may be true only if a first equals 0. A first equals 0. We have p equals 1 over 2, a first equals 0. Then put p and a first into other expression. In this expression we cannot put and first, but in this we can. We have a second times p plus 2, it's 1 over 2 plus 2. Then times 1 over 2 plus 1. Oh, sorry. Plus a second times 1 over 2 plus 2. Then plus a 0 minus 1 over 4 a second. equals 0. Calculate a second times 1 on 2 plus 1 over 2 is 5 over 2 times 3 over 2 is 15 over 2 plus here 5 over 2 minus 1 over 4 plus a 0 equals 0 or 10 over 2 is 5, 5 minus 1 over 4 19 over 4 plus a 0 equals 0. We have this equation. Next equation. Please a first this equation. A thought times p plus 3 times p plus 2 plus a thought times p plus 3 plus a first minus 1 over 4 a third. We have a thought times p plus 3 p plus 3 times p plus 2. First, a thought times p plus 3 minus a first plus a first minus a thought times 1 over 4 equals 0. And we have here a thought times 1 over 2 times 1 over 2 plus 2 times 1 over 2 plus 3 times 1 over 2 plus 3 times 2 minus it this plus 1 over 2 plus 3 minus 1 over 4 and plus a first that equals 0. Equals 0, we have this minus this. Here don't over 4, 5 over 2, 3 over 2 over 4. Not true this. 14 over 4, it's 7 over 4 plus 5 over 2, 7 over 2 plus 5, it's not true. Six. This true. We have this one here This 3 over 2 plus 1 over 2, 4 over 2. This 2 is 2. And this 6. And here 3. We have 1 plus 2 plus 6 plus 3. Six plus six is 12. It means a 3 equals 0. Then etc. One minute, please. Continue. Next equation. This equation. A n times p plus n times p plus n minus 1, etc. A n times p plus n 1 over 2 plus n times p plus n minus 1, 1 over 2 plus n minus 1, plus a n times 1 over 2 plus n, then what we will have? Minus a n minus 2 and minus 1 over 4 a n. Minus a n minus 2 minus 1 over 4 a n equals 0. It means a n times 1 over 4 plus 1 over 2n, maybe I do it another way. These two terms, in these two terms, I take 1 over 2 plus n out bracket, and I have 1 over 2 plus n times 1 over 2 plus n minus 1 plus 1. Yes, then minus 1 over 4. Close the bracket. Plus a n minus 2 equals 0. Ultima, you must be here, not only now.
Yeah, I'm here.
You must be here in the start part.
Okay.
Not only now.
Start right?
You come late, and then you say that you're here. Calculate. Continue. AS times 1/2 + n² here not. It means 1/4 also plus 2n plus n squared, 2n times 1/2 plus n squared, yes, good, minus 1/4 plus a n minus 2 equals 0. It means a n times n plus n squared, n times n plus 1 plus a n minus 2 equals 0. This expression true. And in this case, if we consider a 0 is c first, we have y is c first times x to the power of 1/2 times 1 minus x squared over 3 factorial plus x to the power of 4/5 factorial, or yes, minus x to the power of 6/7 factorial plus etc. plus c second times x to the power of minus 1/2 if p is minus 1/2, 1 minus x squared over 2 factorial plus x to the power of 4/4 factorial minus etc. equals, I just write down y is c first times sine of x over square root of x plus c second times cosine of x over square root of x. This was number 115. Next. Number 117. Find the general solution of the equation for x, y, maybe I. Clean the board. You can write down all of this. Can I clean the board right now? Say me, please. I think you do all writing. You make all writing and I clean the board. Don't want. Good. Number 117. Find the general solution. Of the equation from x 2 prime plus 2 y prime plus y equals 0. We will seek the solution in the same form in that we seek the solution in our last number. It means y is x to the power of p times a0 plus a first times x plus a second times x squared plus etc. In this case, sorry, x, y prime. Y is x to the power of p, a, 0, plus x to the power of p plus 1, a first, plus x to the power of p plus 2, a second, plus etc. Y prime is p, a, 0, x to the power of p minus 1, plus p plus 1 a first x to the power of p plus p plus 2 a second x to the power of p plus 1 plus etc. Y 2 prime is p times p minus first times a 0 plus p plus first or p plus 1 times p times a first times a to the power p minus 1, I forgot x to the power p minus 2, plus p plus 2 p plus 1 times a second times a to the power of p plus etc. and 4xy2 prime plus 2y prime plus y will be equal 4xy2 prime. It means x to the power of p times p minus 1. I'm not, maybe I write all of this. 4xy2 prime 4p times p minus 1 times a 0 times x to the power p minus 1 plus p plus 1 plus p plus a first times x to the power of p plus p plus 2 p plus 1 times a second times x to the power of p plus 1 plus etc. plus 2y prime 2p a 0 times x to the power of p minus 1 plus p plus 1 times a first times 2 times x to the power of p plus 1 plus 2 times p plus 2 times a second times x to the power of p plus 1. Here y p plus 1 just p, not multiply by x. X to the power of p plus 1 plus etc. plus y x to the power of p a 0 times x to the power of p plus a first times x to the power of p plus 1 plus a second times x to the power of p plus 2 plus etc. We have with power p minus 1 we have only two terms, 4p times p minus 1 times a 0 plus 2p a 0 with x to the power of p minus 1 equals 0 with x to the power of p. We have p plus 1 times p times a first plus 2 times p plus 1 times a first plus a 0 equals 0. Next, with x to the power of p plus 1, it is a p plus 2 times p plus 1 plus 1 times a second plus 2 times p plus 2 times a second and plus a first equals 0 etc. If we solve this system we will have the solution. I cannot the time for solution because I write down only the answer. Why is C first times cosine of square root of x plus C second times sine of square root of x? I take the solution of this system for you. At home, we must solve the numbers from 113 to 118. From page 773, 774. Now I create the assessment for you, and you can send your solutions for me. Now I check it, the student. I will check the student that I don't check in the start of our lesson. I can see Alazavi Mohammed Kahtam Adnan, Al Hassam Ali Abdullah Mutahar, Albaid Jital Albasim Hamadin, Al-Shahiri Amar and Shahir, then Krishna, Mohima, Daniel Ahmed Ashraf Bakhtil Said Ibrahim Amar Ahmed Ibrahim, then Ramadan Mohammed Farid Mohammed Ibrahim Yasin, Hassan Abdurrahman Tariq Zaki, Hafsa Abdali Majid, and Shani Hashim Mohammed Hashim. I'll say.
I am here, miss.
Who? Alazari Mohammed Kaftan Adnan?
Yes.
Yes, I check it you.
Yes, I'm here
okay.
too.
Okay.
I'm here
okay.
too.
Okay, yes.
Mohima, yes, I check.
Mohima, yes, I check. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Goodbye.
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 Goodbye. Miss. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye, miss.
Goodbye.
Miss, I have у меня есть вопрос, можно?
Yes, of course.
Когда будет экзамен или будет онлайн или
в университете? Yes. You can see the schedule on your personal page on our university site. In this site, I can see that you have the exam now.
Yeah.
I see 16 June. Look. Now I give you one, two, 204. Yes.
That two, two,
not zero. Exam 17 June. Now I sent to you my schedule. Look, on the chat, this, can you see?
No, I can't see. Sure. Yes,
look,
I see.
Consultation 16, online, exam 17, online. Can you see?
Yes, I see.
Good.
Fine.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thank you, miss.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.